There it is. Sounds of the world's most annoying jingle. And here it is. The sounds of the world's most annoying radio presenter. It's me, I've been back. I've been away for a week or two, maybe longer. But as I thought it would be a nice idea to record something, I decided to record this. Solution Radio, back on the airwaves, kicking off with Luke LSB. Okay, so this is out this week. Taken from the brand new album from Luke LSB, the debut album, Content. The track in the background is called Losing You. Available at solar.com from Friday. Available other places the following Friday. me touching a couple more of the tracks from the album during the show. I haven't yet decided if it's going to be an hour or 2 hours. Let's just see how it rolls out. But it's good to be back. Coming out of Manchester, the sound of Response and Pliskin, a track called Vanity. Shouts to Nikki.
man like Marcus Intellex on Solution Radio.
Yeah, that's the beauty of radio. Take it up, take it down. And with this one, we go right down. The sounds of Sattel. Not sure where they're from. Not as if it matters. All welcome. Maybe it's from London. Sattel, mate, isn't it? Sattel? Maybe not.
Man like Marcus Intellects and Solution Radio.
In the background sounds of East Colors and Tue, and the track is called Naked Skin. Shouts to Carlos at Indie Man Records for this, and also thanking him for a great night in Zurich last Friday alongside Freddie. We had a great time. Very receptive crowd. Marvellous. Track before that was something from Samurai Records. Sounds of Clarity and a track called Blue Ruin. I think that's out now. Wicked track. Nice bass line. Just warming myself back into doing radio. Hopefully you haven't noticed. I hope you've noticed I've been away. But that it don't sound like I don't know what I'm doing. Which actually is kind of what I do sound like. Anyway. We'll be right back.
with the sounds of Marcus Simpson. That's on Solution Radio.
Man like Marcus Intellects and Solution Radio. Man like Marcus Intellects on Solution Radio.
Yeah, that's disgusting. Sounds sounds of the mighty Skeptical alongside Alex Perez. Forthcoming on Exit, a welcome return to form. Track called Without a Trace. Proper drum and bass. Takes into this track called South City from a forthcoming Edit EP, I think, on Shogun. This is just one of four tracks, of which I like three, but this possibly the most.
Suddenly
Into something brand new from Mako, forthcoming on Solar 2017. Track's called My Gift to You.
That's just the thing to wake you up.
Brand new music from LSB featuring the master Tyler Daly. The track's called Circle, forthcoming on the album this week. Forthcoming solution dates for you where you can catch LSB's album launches. First up is the 4th of November in Birmingham. Next, I think, is the following week in Brighton. Actually, the Birmingham lineup also features myself, Calibre DRS, and Tyler Daly. Brighton, the 11th. With myself, DRS, Dub Physics, Calibre, obviously Luke. This is all off the top of my head, which I'm doing quite well, to be fair. And there is another one. It's London, 24th, or is it the 25th? It's a Saturday. A Saturday of that weekend. I think it's the 25th. With myself, Lensman, Tyler Daly, DRS, Luke LSB, and Ocular, I believe. That's at the Pickle Factory. I guess for more information, hit up the Solar or Solution Facebook pages. I should be a little bit more prepared. In fact, it was only 10 minutes before I did this radio show and decided to do it. So there's actually no preparation, never has been. And never will be, because I'm the boss. And if I make a mistake, well, hell, who cares? I don't.
Just take some time.
Shouts to Luke for this album. Massive props, fantastic LP. And I'm sure everybody in drum and bass is going to know it within the next few weeks when it hits the shelves. If you like your music in drum and bass, if you like it slightly musical, deep and thoughtful, look no further. LSB content. It's going to be a classic. One master to another. Wouldn't be a Solution Radio show without something brand new from the man we all love. The sounds of Calibre. This track is called No One Gets to You.
Intellex, lex, 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 lex,
thank you.
man like Marcus Intellex on Solution Radio.
Thank you.
mighty sounds of Tom and Roland, taken from his very impressive album, perhaps one of the best drum and bass albums in the past few years. Not even perhaps, definitely is. The track's called Inner Sense. Sounding kind of old school. That's probably why I like it. And with that sudden ending, we're flipping to this. Something taken from the new DRS EP, forthcoming in either December or January, depends on the pressing plants and the Christmas rush. It's going to be tight. But this track, production by Utah Jazz, vocals by the mighty DRS, one of four tracks due on this EP. Keep you waiting for the other three.
Devil wants me to sin. Every evil thought and action pays him, and go against the families that were raised in.
Devil wants me to sin.
Sell our souls at the crossroads and live by the crossbones and only praise him.
The devil wants me to sin.
Every evil thought and action pays him, and go against the families that were raised in.
Devil wants me to sin.
Sell our souls at the crossroads and live by the crossbones and only praise him.
The devil wants me to sin.
I ain't religious, I'm the prince of the sinners. On the run from my demons, show my faith to beginners. Know the outs and the inners, add my bouts as a winner. But the burden it brings you and the conscience that stings you is us. Way too much we need to deal with in my day today. Want us to think that without him we'll probably fade to grey. My demons call cause that's the route I take my pain away. But that's the name of the game.
The devil wants me to sin.
Every evil thought and action pays him, and no against the families that were raised in.
The devil wants me to sin.
Sell our souls at the crossroads and live by the crossbones and only praise him.
The devil wants me to sin.
Every evil thought and action pays him, and no against the families that were raised in.
The devil wants me to sin.
Sell our souls at the crossroads and live by the crossbones and only praise him.
The devil wants me to sin.
Intellex, lex, 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 lex.
The devil keeps calling me, making me fall down to my knees.
The devil wants me to sin.
Keeping my hands in chains, cause he knows that I wanna be free.
The devil wants me to sin.
Every evil thought and action pays him, and no against the families that were raised in.
The devil wants me to sin.
Sell our souls at the crossroads and live by the crossbones and only praise him.
The devil wants me to sin.
Every evil thought and action pays him, and no against the families that were raised in.
The devil wants me to sin.
Sell our souls at the crossroads and live by the crossbones and only praise him.
The devil wants me to sin.
I ain't religious, I'm the prince of the sinners. On the run from my demons, show my faith to beginners. Know the outs and the inners, add my bouts as a winner. But the burden it brings you and the conscience that stings you is dust. Way too much for me to deal with in my day to day. Want us to think that without him we'll probably fade to grey. My demons call cause that's the route I take my pain away. But that's the name of the game.
The devil wants me to sin.
Every evil thought and action pays him, and no against the families that were raised in.
The devil wants me to sin.
Sell our souls at the crossroads and live by the crossbones and only praise him.
The devil wants me to sin.
Every evil thought and action pays him, and no against the families that were raised in.
The devil wants me to sin.
Sell our souls at the crossroads and live by the crossbones and only praise him.
The devil wants me to sin.
What you gain from life is what you take from me.
More freshness from Calibre. It's a VIP mix of the mystical track City Life featuring the mighty DRS once again. Every time I play this, I'm sure Del doesn't realise it's got that tune. So if you listen, Del, it's a VIP mix. Calibre's a brand new one. Or maybe it's not brand new, I actually don't think it is. But he only gave it to me about a month ago.
Life is what you make.
Killer regards. Check it out.
What you make. What you gain from life is what you take from me.
Rolling into the final track of the show. It's going to be an hour, I decided just now. Need a brew. Another track taken from the LSB album out this Friday. This track's called The Optimist, available at solar.com. I want to thank everybody for tuning in and checking this out. It's good to be back. where we go from here, I am yet unsure. Might even bring LSB into the fold. Could even alternate shows between us. Just gotta keep it rolling, really. No excuses, really, for being away. Trevino kind of got in the way a little bit. He's still in the way. I'll have a word with him later. Until next time, thanks for checking us out.